Hi guys, this is my third time doing this video. This is my top 10 pickups, comic book pickups from last year, 2021. Just want to show you what I got. I got some good books last year, and hopefully I can keep it up this year and get some more good ones. This was an eBay purchase, Donatello number one. This is signed by Dan Berger, Michael Dooney, Rick Veitch, and Michael Zulli, all on the inside of the book. Show you the signatures. So I'm going to send that off to be graded soon. This was another eBay purchase, Star Wars 42. I bought this raw, sent it in, got it graded. And so far, the Boba Fett series, I like it so far. Been watching it. Spider-Man number 194, first appearance of Black Cat. This is another eBay purchase. I bought this one already graded. Batman 171, first appearance of the Riddler in the Silver Age. Bought this book raw, sent it in the EGS. This is my first book I ever sent to EGS. I had them do that custom label on it. So that turned out pretty good. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles number 7. I bought five of these off eBay as a lot. They got one 9.8, which I kept. Then I got a 9.6, two 9.4s, and a 9.2. And I sold all of those ones. This one I bought already graded off eBay. It's What If number 10, first Jane Foster is Thor at a 7.5. Flea market find. Bought this raw at the flea market. I bought two of them. Sent them both in, got them graded. I got a 9.4 on this one. So I'm going to keep this one and sell my other one. Other one's a 9.0. It's Moon Knight number one. Flea market find. House of Secrets number 92, first appearance and origin of the Swamp Thing. I bought this raw at the flea market, so I sent it into EGS and had them grade it. Definitely happy to get that one in the collection. Tomb of Dracula number 10. First appearance of Blade. I found this in the box of comic books at an antique store. So I ended up buying this and a few other books and sent this in and got it graded. Come back at 4.5. So definitely was happy finding that. Always check your antique stores and never know what you're gonna find. And another eBay purchase, Marvel Spotlight number 5. First appearance in Origin and Ghost Rider Johnny Blaze. It's at a 3.0. So, alright, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you will, hit that thumbs up and subscribe button, and hopefully, we can keep it up this year and get some more good books. And I'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching.